And now the area's certified most accurate forecast. Your weather on the fives with meteorologist Jordan Lamers.
All right, at 6:15 on the nose, let's get to that Valentine's Day forecast. Starting off with our Storm Team 5 Skyview Network, powered by Pella Windows and Doors of Wisconsin. Here's Sturgeon Bay. It's quiet out there. Additional cloud cover from late last night. 29 degrees. Now, folks, our average afternoon high, our daytime max usually for this time of year is 28. We're already at 29 here at the Door County Peninsula. So you know it's going to be a mild day today because these will only go up. It's 24 in Green Bay, some 31s Kewaunee and Manitowoc. Still some teens left over central Wisconsin and off to the North Woods. Now, here are the winds. Rather calm, but out of the southeast to south. And that's a warm direction for us out ahead of the approaching area of low pressure, which will eventually give us some precipitation. But in the meantime here, let's count on some temperatures in the 30s. In fact, middle to upper 30s can be expected from Green Bay and Point South. Cloudy skies leading to some drizzle or flurries, and then kind of a light mix for the early afternoon possible. Then for the evening, I think a better bet for some snow showers to swipe on through here. I'll show you that on future casts in just a bit. It's 40 in Chicago. Look at that warm air to the south. It's just beyond a warm front. So that's going to be lifting northward. And you see these two systems here, one right there and then another to our north. This cold front combines together with this system and this system to give us that lifting mechanism for some precipitation, watching that cold front for those snow showers later today. Right now it's pretty quiet, just overcast skies near Stevens Point. Could be some flurries in the clouds. Still yet to be seen if they're even reaching the ground because we have some dry air to work with this morning. As we run through our future cast here, we'll kind of show you what's going to be going on here. Later in the morning, again, there could be some flurries or drizzle underneath these clouds. But by the, say, the afternoon hours, midday and there on after, we'll have a chance for some light rain to the south or drizzle and then some snow showers, light in nature, to the north. Here's that cold front. So from 4 o'clock in the afternoon onward, we get to 7 o'clock. You see the light snow kind of swiping through 9 o'clock and then 11 o'clock. It's gone. So we just have a little bit of time here where we're going to have some snow showers. But we're going to be watching the temperatures today. As we mentioned, the light precipitation concerns for this afternoon. Well, with temperatures around freezing or lower to the north, this is going to be mainly snow there. You get from Green Bay and Point South mid to upper 30s this afternoon. Eventually, we fall back below freezing again for this evening, and that's why I think the snow will be with us later on today. So light rain or drizzle, eventually leading to snow for anywhere you see in green, mainly snow to the north for us today. In terms of snow accumulation, if you're in Green Bay or reside south of there, it'll be a trace of snow up to an inch, and then I think north of Green Bay about an inch or two will be possible for us. 36 your high today. After that cold front tonight, we get down to 21 for Friday. It's going to be a chilly day, and then maintaining into the 20s all throughout the weekend, early next week. In fact, as we wrap up the month, the Climate Prediction Center throwing down a good chance for below normal temperatures for the rest of February. You're going to have to go to, let's say, Georgia, Mississippi, and Florida if you want above average warmth. For today in detail now, light rain and snow showers possible, and 36 degrees. For tonight, evening snow showers, breezy, and then eventually some clearing as we back down to 10 for a low. Here's your 7-day. For tomorrow, mostly sunny, breezy, and chilly with a high of 21. Saturday, dry. Sunday, another system will be bringing some light snow showers to us. Another chance for light snow will be Tuesday with just a few flurries.